Over 4 years ago, when the Wuhan virus pandemic hit, it turned the world upside down. Nobody saw it coming. Nobody was prepared. It took over a year for researchers to develop a vaccine. What happens if another such disaster strikes again? Well, this time, we better be prepared. Scientists have developed an all-in-one vaccine, one that may protect us from future coronaviruses. You heard that right. Let me tell you all about it. This vaccine has been developed by scientists from the universities of Oxford, Cambridge, and Caltech. It has been tested on mice. How does it work? You see, it's different from our regular vaccines in two major ways. Number one, it has a broad immune response, as in it can protect us from a wide range of viruses, as opposed to conventional vaccines that only include a single antigen. How so? You see, while testing, the scientists included different viral antigens in a single vaccine. These antigens were held together by a protein superglue. In scientific terms, it's known as quartet nanocage technology. When the dose was administered to mice, it trained their immune systems to recognize a broad range of coronaviruses. Number two, the vaccine is part of a new approach. It's called proactive vaccinology. It means vaccines are made even before a disease-causing pathogen becomes a threat. In line with that, the new vaccine can train our immune system to recognize parts of 8 coronaviruses. This includes several strains that are currently circulating in bats and could one day infect human beings. And this means we are preparing well in advance for future pandemics. And why not? We don't really need to sit around and wait for another pandemic to happen. The COVID-19 virus has been around for well over 4 years. We know enough about it, and several other strains have also emerged over the years. We also know about how our bodies react to these viruses, how our immune systems respond. Considering all of that, we are very well in a position to take precautions, and scientists are doing exactly that. Speaking of which, is this the first time this is happening? No, it isn't. Broad-spectrum vaccines have been around for a while. But the latest one is much simpler in design than other such vaccines in development. And as for proactive vaccinology, last year, 3 projects in the UK alone received £25 million in funding for research. The ambitious research aims to develop new, broader, and longer-lasting vaccines. You see, we have learned our lessons from the COVID-19 pandemic. It wiped away millions of people, and we cannot afford another one. So scientists are busy working on the future of vaccines. And this time, we will hopefully be ready. To stay up to speed with the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.